Hello everyone! 現在までの今年度インタートーマス生の合格実績はこちらです。合格された皆さん、Congratulations! そしてこの春3月に新たにインタートーマス多摩地スクールが開校しました。詳細はホームページやお知らせをご覧ください。英語を武器に入試を有利に進め、志望校合格を勝ち取りましょう。Go for it!
Hey guys, how are you doing?Hope you're all still staying healthy and safe. I have another fairly neutral news story here that is relating to the exploration of space, so take a listen. NASA said March 5th it is aiming toward another launch of a SpaceX spacecraft due to carry Japan's Akihiko Hoshide and three other astronauts to the International Space Station for as early as April 22nd. It will be the third manned flight to the ISS by a Crew Dragon capsule. The previous flight took place in November, carrying three NASA astronauts and Japan's Soichi Noguchi.The upcoming Crew 2 mission will carry Hoshide 52, two NASA astronauts, and an astronaut from the European Space Agency. Well, there you go. I think it's pretty cool that Japan is so well represented on the International Space Station, and with these increasingly successful SpaceX flights, maybe that representation will stretch even further across the stars. But probably not in the very near future, huh? Alright guys, well until next time, and as always, study hard, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.